the collapse of the central government of Somalia, there has been a huge gap in the provision of essential life-saving health and nutrition services, of which international organizations like CISP stepped in to support. Since the beginning of the year, over 250 persons benefited from life-saving health and nutrition interventions in health centers supported by CISP in Galmudug and Banad region.
waxaan ka qaataa quudin alxamdulillaah hadana boqolkiiba boqol ayaga fiican taa cunto